We don't have a lot of time. We're just going to go ahead and dump it in and see what happens. Okay, 20 pounds in 2.5 gallons. And here we go.
Now again, the nice thing about this particular mixer is it sucks fluid off the bottom just as well as it does off the top. To be honest with you, it looks like it's done. That's 30 seconds.
Let me just see if I've gotten the material off the bottom. I'll be darned.